Aberdeenshire has a wide variety of landscapes, from mountain to sea. The Upper Don Valley Special Landscape Area covers the River Don Valley from Glenkindie to Howard Wafford. The boundaries have been drawn adjacent to ridgelines, including Lord Arthur's Hill, and follows the Cairngorm National Park boundary. This special landscape area features the River Don, which is contained by rolling wooded hills and a patchwork of farms, and contributes to the identity of Aberdeenshire. It also features distinctive valley landforms, including the steep-sided gorge west of Afford and the wider strath around Kildrummy. Broad open moorland with views to the national park. Substantial built heritage, including the medieval Kildrummy Castle and Glenkindie House set within its design landscape. And smaller scale remains of chapels, towers and standing stones which reflect a longer history of occupation. The Don Valley is also a major gateway into the Cairngorms National Park and is also the route of the A97 Highland Tourist Route. If you're proposing a development within or adjacent to a special landscape area, you must ensure that its qualifying interests, including those featured in this film, will not be adversely affected. If you're uncertain, please read our supplementary guidance on special landscape areas or contact your local planning office.